worth three men came out of the west. Their fortunes for to try, and these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn must die. They've ploughed, they've sown, they've harrowed him in, through clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn was dead. They've let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head. And so amazed them all, they've let him stand. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. They've hired men with the side so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They've rolled him and tied him by the way, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with the sharp pitchforks who pricked him to the heart, and the loader he has served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him around and around the field, till they came unto a pond, and there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with a cry than that, for he's ground him between two stones.
without a little body cold.